Okay, so Mr. Sachdev, he's actually a very inspiring person. He's a self-motivated person. We all enjoy his life lessons taught during the meetings, and it's something that he shows compassion towards us and to our families, which makes us better employees in the company. As our company name, Leader Healthcare, we are totally groomed by his guidance to be leaders itself, and he's reachable. He's our mentor. If you need him anywhere in the region, if it's Saudi Arabia, Qatar, he'll get onto a flight and he will be there for you. So that's
Okay,
inspiring for us.
that's your time. Thank you very much. I'm going to hand over to you, Stuart, now to ask questions of Sukhdeep.
Thank you very much. Sukhdeep,
Hi.
You've been nominated.
Thank you.
What makes you the leader?
Well, the leadership for me is a success story. It's a story of life. It's a journey. Like leadership, I consider it as a practice with a purpose. That's what it is. And it's not that leadership is a process. It's in your genes. Like, it stays there. You can't put it on and off. Like, it has to be there 24/7. For me, in my life, the leadership has just begins at home. It goes to the workplace. It goes to my customers. And last not the least, it goes to community. So this is how I think the four roles, which I've divided for myself, and I think we are very, very proud of what we do in these four areas.
So, Sarika, for nominating him, what sets him apart from leaders? He's mentioned some obvious leadership skills, but what sets him apart?
Normally, in a company, you would always see your boss around. And with Mr. Sachdev and how big our company is in the region, he is not there, but his presence, his leadership, the strategy that he has placed in the company is something that exists. And we work towards it. The goals, the passion, the motivation, the mission to the community, it's always there. So that's all to him.
Absolutely. And so we talked about strategy earlier on as well. Now, what is your strategy for your staff? Not so much your business, but your staff.
Basically, when I came into this country almost 28 years ago, we did not have a leadership available here. I worked for multinational companies like Glaxo and Siemens, and when I came in 1990s, it was like a trader's world, and you couldn't look up to somebody, you couldn't chase up to somebody to your dreams, right? And we had to do everything on our own. So that was a dream of my own. Like, I wanted, whenever I built a company, I want to build a company on some core values. Bring people on board, groom them. For example, in this region, I want to quote one example which is very suited for the question you asked. A lady walked in here for interview from the region, and in the region we have some language issues, and she came on board, and she could only say yes and no. And we got her admitted to British Council. She went through several modules. We brought her the next year into Toastmasters Club. So we built those skills for her. And today, this lady, she's the age of 30. She drives a Porsche Boxster. So, we groom them. We feel happy for them. And so what we do is basically to, again, answer your question, is like we get our people, we delegate responsibilities, we listen to them. Look at their reviews, periodic reviews. We reward them often, and also we take them out. Like, say, we don't have a typical office routine. Like, every month we just go out in one of the locations in Dubai and out of the office, and then we have 96 kind of a TED workshops, grooming them all the time to say that, hey, listen, the world is going to be different for all of us. Like, so basically they are like the business owners of the company. It's a company that's owned by employees. Let's put it this way.
Sukhdeep Sachdev is the CEO of Leader Healthcare. He's nominated for the Dubai Entrepreneur Leadership Award 2017, nominated by Nandika Gayatri, who is here as well. We've got more questions for you in a few minutes' time, including why, when you set up in 2009 against everybody's advice, that was a tough time here.
Sure.
We'll try and get to the bottom of that as well. More to come.